It's where many bombs here, and it shake my house, and all window. It's not broken, but the shaking. Yes, very shaking. And at this time, I decided that I need to go away because I cannot stay here. Yeah, I have just one backpack. This is all. Oh, it's all over my head. What I have. Yesterday, I think that's. This is all my life in my bag. One backpack. My parents and my friends stay in Kyiv, stay in Ukraine. It's very dangerous. I worry about all my friends and all my and my family. I'm very worried about this. They bombed television center. I was working here and live here near this place. And yesterday then I saw this video. It's very hard for me because I know this place. I was living in this place. And I see these buildings without windows. I saw the dead people. Because it is my city. I live here, I work here.